Okay, it's March 5th, 2018. This is my usual video I do when I'm trying to get plants started for the garden. These are different shelves. We bought these last year at the end of the year and put them out. We had them for some other use, but it's perfect for this. I've got a heat lamp I bought. See that lamp up there, blue and red. We use egg cartons. And this should be broccoli. I thought we had some growing before, just because they're real tiny seeds. My wife just sprinkled them in there. And this light, like I said, really made, look at how they've all popped up. These are cherry tomatoes and small tomatoes. We're not sure. They may all be cherry tomatoes. Not sure. There's two. Let me see where my finger's at. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, and in the back there, I've got peppers out of the garden, 2015. Nothing's growing there. There's bell peppers too. Oh, 2014, I think it was. But anyway, 2016, 2 years ago. And nothing's going out of there for some reason. Doesn't matter, we've got seeds like crazy. The left side there, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 Amish paste tomatoes, which are medium-sized tomatoes. Super Sioux tomatoes right next to them. There's one, and then there's two plants right there together in the back. Let me see. Oh, it's so focused. I can't really focus on it for some reason. Anyway, it's like one, and then there's two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There's two in the back there. Eight of those. That's the Super Sioux, which are the big tomatoes also. Up here we've got King of the North. We got two peppers right here growing. And then Beaver Dam, we got one. Beaver Dam is similar to a peppercini pepper. You ever ordered Papa John's pizza, sometimes they give you those peppers. And then here we got Marigold. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm trying to look on the screen inside. I can see on the screen a little bit. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's one right back there. 6. You can see the seed on top. That's the Marigold, the big round ones. And then the Costaludo tomatoes. It's another big one too. We've got these are all heirloom, by the way. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 coming up. So, you know, we've got quite a few tomatoes here. We've got pots here with just soil. I just put two holes with my finger in there to maybe transfer. We can put transfer up to 6. We got more pots outside. We got more bags of potting soil. And here's some rosemary that we bought. This is from Bonnie's plants or whatever. So, those are rosemaries. And then this one here, these two little, I don't know, cactus or whatever they were exactly. They were like all dried out and small. And I got this bulb I ordered from China Mart and put it on there. And look at them now. I mean, you wouldn't know it was the same plants that was in here. So that's what we got started for 2018. These are going to be slow being transferred into bigger pots. I'm probably not going to grow any more tomatoes because we have more than enough tomatoes growing right now. They go outside. It's just out of whatever it is. I'm going to count them out. Tomatoes we got 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 up here, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. That's 22 of the regular sized tomatoes, and then the small tomatoes we got 2, 4, 6, 8. So that's 20. That's I forgot what I just said. 20, 22 and 8, that would be 30 tomatoes. And peppers, we have 3 peppers right now. And, I mean, we got more than enough. Well, if we had 8 tomato plants, that'd be great out there. But, you know, the winds out here are so nasty. You know, I've done videos before on them, how bad it gets out here in March and April. So, you know, it's a hazard about putting them out in April until, like, the second or third week of April. We're going to see if we can get them to grow in the house here with a heat lamp or in the plant lamp. And if they get it looking like these rosemaries, even that would be, we had them like that last year. We put them out, and then within 3 days, the wind storm came up. It just killed every one of them. Unbelievable. I tried to save them. I think I brought in 3, and they hung on, and they produced last year. But the rest of them, forget it. There's no way I'm going to put them out before the middle of April. So that's the beginning, you know. And plus, like I said, we're going to sow beans out there, peas, watermelon, cantaloupe, cucumber, all that stuff. Actually, this in here has got three cucumber seeds we put in there about 4 days ago, 3 days ago. So we'll see what happens with that and put that in there and see if it'll come up. This is heat, this, like I said, this plant light